Hey, ladies and gentlemen, this is one of my alocasias that developed white flies. Oh, hell no. You gotta cut this off and get rid of it ASAP.